Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're going to be doing the last mission of the Otar collab, The Last Hope. My own pocket money. Murphy's upset. There's no response. What? Oh no. The anime cliche, power of friendship. Actually, ignore that. I forgot how to do it. The one where you can see their HP percentages. So we're just gonna straight up go after the robot. Not the robot, the dragon.
Thank you.
Okay. Does anybody have... Nope, nobody does, so I just heal up. He can, okay. Do that so he can't. Yeah, now I can't go after anybody. No, I'm just gonna wait. Because if we attack him, he's gonna spawn bad guys, and then that's gonna be annoying because if I have no one else to attack, then I can just go after anyone they want. Like that. Hopefully she doesn't die. She did not die, that's good. He's gonna stand back. That's what I want to go after, Amanda. Yeah, two of them would probably have killed her. Yeah, it's just you got attacked down, might as well heal up first. Okay, so if I remember, it's like... Yeah, okay, so probably. Can both of them attack? Yeah. There we go, okay. I knew it was like below like 20-ish percent. Get at all. all the magical cliche powers to destroy the evil. Oh, okay, actually, it was destroyed. Nice. Nice. She won her first battle, yes. Oh, wow. Sad. Yeah, what's that? Yep, with Victor 100%. It's always sad. I'm just trying to take some screen. There I go. Got a nice one right there. Oh, I like that collab. Well, thank you very much for sticking, and see you guys next time.